From Niagara Falls, Canada, it's mountains, music, and Marineland.
Welcome to Marineland, where the fun never ends. I'm Marty Skoll.
And I'm Glenn Walker. You know, one of the thrills of coming to the Niagara Frontier has to be the abundance of attractions available to us.
And especially Marineland. Why, there's just a little bit about everything here. And we've got it right here for you tonight.
You're going to meet the world's largest steel roller coaster, along with some other fun rides.
And hear from the exciting musical group, the Stone Country Band.
Plus, meet lots of friendly animals.
Well, Glenn, right now, I think it's time for things to get started in King Waldorf Theater. Let's check it out.
To Sailor. Sailor is going to come down and do an extended balance. This is where he balances two objects rather than one, and those objects being a ball and a stilt. He's going to start on the far side of the stage and work down to my end. And as he comes across, everything's looking nice and steady. There doesn't seem to be a wind to catch the ball this morning. He's going to go down behind the stands and go back to his own stand. He will mount it, drop the stick, catch the ball in his nose, and end with a front flipper salute. And now for that front flipper salute we promised you. Now it's time for our sea lions to sing for you. And starting things off, hey, Sailor. Come on down, Sailor. Sounding beautiful, Sailor. Misty's turn to come down to do her version of the same song. On a perfect note, and now Marineland's own Elvis Presley. Thank you very much, Elvis, and back to your stands. Geraldine going to do an extended balance also, but this time, instead of the ball, it's a full glass of water without spilling a drop. And she's off with a front flipper walk across the stage. And now it's time for her to roll over. Going back to her seat, yes, Geraldine has not spilled a drop. That is Dave Elliott and his California Sea Lions. Now we'd like to introduce the stars of our dolphin show, Nemo, Flipper, Bubbles, Scooby, and Duke. Next, a series of three jumps through our hula hoops. Bubbles will be on your left, Nemo on your right, starting with a low warm-up jump near the water, and each time moving the hoop a little bit higher to make it tougher for them. They're up and through for the second. Here they come, Nemo and Bubbles. Team will start at the right end of the pool, Bubbles at the left end, and they're going to dance across the water for you. Let's clap along to the music to encourage them. Next, a series of two jumps over our hurdle bar with Nemo and Duke. They're over for their first one. Here they come for their second. And they're up and over for that one. Now Kevin LeBlanc will be riding Nemo and Duke. Focus your cameras towards the center of the pool, and they're off for the Roman ride. Like they've done it. That's Kevin, Nemo, and Duke with the Roman ride. Let's take another look at that in slow motion. Note the way Kevin has to ride very carefully with the gracefulness of Nemo and Duke. And now it looks like Bubbles would like to salute Kevin for his Roman ride.
Don't you think? And do you realize that dolphins are the most intelligent being in the animal world?
Well, after man, of course. And right now, we're going to hear from a pretty amazing group of musicians, the Stone Country Band, and they're going to take you on a sea cruise.
We're going to shake, rattle, and roll you on Mountains, Music, and Marineland. Besides the Marineland shows, there's a lot of other interesting things here to do at Marineland, like feeding the deer in the petting area, visiting the buffalo herd or the bear den, or you can get shaken up on a few of the Marineland rides.
King Waldorf's Theater for Can-Do and Nootka, Marineland's amazing killer whales.
Of the three behaviors that we do with our killer whales. Now Can-Do's just checking out the hoop, moving over very slowly but surely. Here we go, he's ready. Here's Can-Do Dave Elliott with the ride jump.
Back with the Stone Country Band on Mountains, Music, and Marineland.
One thing that Marineland is noted for is its mountains.
Just like Dragon Mountain right over there.
And we'll be getting to that soon enough. But first, let's hear some mountain music from the Stone Country Band.
Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Drift away like I'm Sawyer. Ride a raft with old Huck Finn. Take a nap like Chip and Winkle. It's a dream. Some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa. Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float off down the river to a Cajun hideaway. Just to prove I'm a man, and today being lazy, just being nature's friend. Climb a long tall hickory, bend it over, skin and cat, playing baseball with the shirt rock, using sawmill slats for bats. Some back home, come on, music that comes from the heart. Play something with lots of feeling, 'cause that's where music has to start. Oh, play me some mountain music like Grandma and Grandpa used to play.
Climb our mountain on Mountains Music and Marineland. Well, Glenn, the time has finally come.
You bet. It's time for Dragon Mountain.
Dragon Mountain was designed by the owner and founder of Marineland, John Holler.
Dragon Mountain at 5,500 feet is the longest steel coaster in the world.
It also has the highest lift of any steel coaster at 386 feet.
And it's also the longest ride at 3.2 minutes.
There's four of them. Count them. Four loops. Plus, we'll go inside Dragon Mountain.
And eventually, Dragon Mountain will take you through and in front of a one-third scale replica of Niagara Falls. By the way, I understand this is your first roller coaster ride?
It is, but let's go.
Come on.
Show for tonight. We hope you enjoyed it.
And we hope you enjoy your day at Marineland, whenever that may be. Shall we go?
You bet. Good night, everyone.